on how to get, you know, small holes with thin plastic.
That's quite really nice of you. I've seen a lot of flying
chairs. This is the best flying pig that we've seen.
I think it's the, don't you think,
I think it's the best one, actually, personally. Doing again?
Well, she's just dancing, you know, up to her flamenco. She's got her anchors and somewhere. And this suave, debonair chap is proving perhaps he doesn't deserve to be quite as suave and debonair as he would like to think.
He's misreading her signals.
He's hopeful, that's for sure.
Yeah, I think it'd be a shame to not be able to play.
So is that the first one that you've ever made?
Yeah.
So I can't remember what you said this morning.
I think we'll find that in the box. Yeah.
Did he?
Yeah, easy. You picked it up.
I thought that'd be complimentary, is it?
Oh, no. So I don't know.
I'm going to find that comment, yes.
You're getting a bit of sound as well, aren't you, from that?
If you have a sleeve, and then the central bit stays.
That's great, that looks a really smooth mechanism.
I was going to try that, but I ran out of there, really wasn't any.
It's a bit sticking.
Bamboo left.
Okay.
Oh, no!
There we go.
Great.
Oh, it sounds good.
Sorry. At workshops, it's just the idea it makes you do it. Because otherwise you just think, well, I might do it, and then why do this? But it's just, you know, you're there, you have to do it.